So the Scythians drank. We know they drank wine, like Greeks, but they also drank fermented mare's milk. They ate meat, but very little vegetables, and had a very good time. Herodotus talks about how they howled with pleasure when they felt the effects of hemp smoke wreathing around their nostrils. In the exhibition, we have a reconstruction showing one of these little hemp tents with the cover, the sticks, the brazier with the charred stones inside, and the hemp seeds that were found in it from a late 4th or early 3rd century BC Scythian tomb.